Hey guys, it's Allie and Marcus.
And we are going downtown to feed the homeless once again.
We are.
This time we not only have two people.
We have a lot of people meeting us there. And so far there's six of us, just with cars behind us.
And last time we only brought 40 sandwiches, which seemed like a lot to us at that time. But this time,
I think right now we have about 250 sandwiches, and that's just between six people, and we expect a lot of people to show up, so there's going to be a lot of food, and it's great, it's wonderful, and we're going to just wander Atlanta and feed anybody who's hungry, from peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, turkey sandwiches, ham sandwiches, we have pudding snack packs, waters.
We have a lot of pudding. We know that nothing makes you happier than getting a snack pack. She found an amazing deal at Costco, and so
it's calcium.
Yes,
it's good for the bones.
We are going to have very strong people walking around downtown by the end of the day. We want to ask if you ever want to contribute anything: bread, peanut butter, jelly, meat, cheese, anything. We can use
spoons,
plastic spoons, water bottles, napkins. Anything you can donate would be highly appreciated. We're hopefully going to see a bunch of you out today. It looks like we have 15 people confirmed. Hopefully we're going to be blown away, but if not, I'm satisfied with just how much everybody has already put into this project.
And if you can't ever make it, that's fine. Again, if you want to donate, you can. That's wonderful. And if you are too scared to come because you can't make any sandwiches, don't feel bad, because we have so much food. Even your hands will help.
Yes, we need just people just passing stuff out, people helping us carry stuff. We're bringing water bottles, a lot of heavy stuff.
Lots of coolers. And think about it, you're walking all over Atlanta, so it'll help us, even if you just show up.
Not to mention it's killer cardio. You can work on that beach body while you're...
Summertime.
Yeah, yeah.
It's 70 degrees out right now.
It is amazing.
Barely any clouds.
Free Dave Matthews concert today that we're going to go to right afterwards. This might be one of the greatest days of our lives, and I hope you can be there to join us.
And we'll be taking videos, pictures throughout the day so that you can kind of get a feel of how it is. We really hope you join us next time, too. And we will definitely take a video afterwards and let you know how it goes.
Thank you so much for being a part of this. Our goal at the end of the day is that we want to make it so that nobody goes to sleep hungry. Hopefully, if we can raise an extra 100 sandwiches every time. The first time we went, we did 40. This time we have over 200. If we can get to 500, that would be incredible.
Yeah, the more the better. And I just want to give one quick shout out to Grand Susan.
Oh, Grand Susan, yes.
She can't make it today, but she contributed a lot of great sandwiches, turkey and ham, and they look delicious. And
love you, Grand Susan.
And I can't wait to meet you.
Oh, it's going to be a great, great day. And even if you're at your house, just do something great for somebody. Let's make this a positive, awesome day. Give more than you receive. Give more than you take for yourself. This world is about love, and that's all that's important. Thanks for watching.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful nation.
For the broken hearted, no silent prayer for the faith departed. And I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. And it's my life, and it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive. And it's my life, but it's like an open highway. Frankie said I did it my way. I just wanna live while I'm alive. Cause it's my life. For the ones who stood their ground, for Tommy and Gina who never backed down. Tomorrow's getting harder, make no mistake. And luck ain't even lucky, gotta make your own breaks. And it's my life, and it's now or never. I just wanna live while I'm alive. And it's my life, heart is like an open highway. Frankie said I did it my way. I just wanna live while I'm alive. Cause it's my life. You better stand tall when they're calling you out. Don't bend, don't break, baby, don't back down. It's my life, and it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive. And it's my life, heart is like an open highway. Frankie said I did.
Thank you, wandering to Nourish, Atlanta on crutches.
Thank you. God bless you.
All right. Thank you all.
Bye.
Appreciate you.
Hey, everyone. We just wanted to close the video and thank all of you who came today. We drove there, and we hoped that 15 people would show up, and over 30 people came.
It was incredible. Last time, between the two of us, we passed out 40 sandwiches. This time, with 30 people showing up, we passed out 400 sandwiches. 150 sandwiches. It was unbelievable.
It really was. And we're learning so much through other people now, too. And Kimberly brought in a great thing for powder, for water.
Thank you, Kimberly!
Yeah, for vitamin. And that was amazing. I thought that was a great idea. And Shanti bringing in salads. Mary and her chips. And so on and so forth. So many people brought so much good food. And I'm just so happy with the turnout, and I feel great right now.
It really was. There was some kind of a incredible moment when you saw all these people pull up with all this food. I mean, I kind of thought, hopefully 7 people will show up. Hopefully, 10 in all. And we got tons of food. We must have traveled about 7 miles today.
Mm-hmm.
And by the way, this girl right here is a champ because she did this whole thing on crutches. She had to wrap up her foot, she was in the back, of course, on crutches, but it did not stop her. She wanted to do it so bad that she came and
hobbled.
She hobbled. Wandered Nourish Atlanta. But it really shows you, if someone could do this on crutches, there is nothing stopping you from being a part of this. This time we had 30 people. Next time I want to double that. 60 people. I want to challenge you, 60 people next time. We passed out 450 sandwiches. Let's go to 1,000 sandwiches next time. Let's make sure that nobody goes to sleep hungry this weekend.
So April 28th is going to be the next event. We're going to keep it just the same exact way. It was perfect. So 1 o'clock, April 28th, you're going to see the address after this video.
Write it down.
Please,
1 o'clock.
Please come and bring your friends. If you can't come, donate. If you can come and you can't donate, that's okay. Just come.
Just say, we need hands. We just need people helping pass out drinks.
Yeah, absolutely. So thank you so much.
And thanks a lot for being part of it. Everyone who came out today, you guys rock. Everyone seemed like they had a great time. We just want you to be a part of this.
Yep.
Thank you very much, and have a great day.